WCW presents Halloween Havoc. This match is between Kevin Nash versus X-Pac Tyson. It's live from Las Vegas, Nevada. In front of 40,000 attendees today.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, making his way to the ring, representing the Outsiders from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 328 pounds, Kevin Nash!
Kevin Nash is a giant. He's having a theme of black and white. This WCW Halloween Havoc is one part of NWO New World Order. I think it's a competitive challenge. It's a giant monster. Good athlete. Hardcore wrestler. Taking up against X-Pac. Here comes X-Pac. It's six-pack.
And his opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 212 pounds.
Oh, this X-Pac is one and a half. This X-Pyro. This eye melting to watch. Kevin Nash takes on X-Pac. Today, it decides on. First strike from X-Pac. DDT. Lip in. What was he thinking? Side slam. Not flying. Connected from hell. Jumping dash. And and it's a commented slam. It's causing a AO now. Stunner on the board. And Kevin Nash. Kevin Nash with a choke slam. Outside the ring. Choke slam connected outside. And expect having something in mind. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Close line. And he's out. Someone is interrupting. Who is it? It's Macho Man Randy Savage. Macho Man Randy Savage is interrupting. He is interrupting the match. It's a high time for X-Pac. As X-Pac. No, it's kicked out. A jumping clothesline connected. And again, Kevin Nash with chokeslam. And it's connected. And his face is out. X-Pac face is out. He's bleeding. The blood. Kevin Nash on the top turnbuckle. Suplex. Connected. He's out cold. And that's a storm. Kevin Nash. It's the last time. Kevin Nash again. The last try. And he's out. This for the pin. It's a one. It's two. And Kevin Nash is victorious. Kevin Nash wins it.
Here is your winner, Kevin Nash.
Kevin Nash. Back to you. Nash jumped up and landed on his back. And again. Kevin Nash with the finisher. Kevin Nash with the finisher again. This is gonna hurt. This is gonna break some bones of X-Pac. And it's over for X-Pac. He's done.